I want you to meet one of our favorite puppies at the Baldwin Park Shelter. This is Lothario. His impound number is 460-3905. And Lothario is a 9-month-old male Terripoo who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray from South El Monte on July 9th. He weighs approximately 18 pounds, and he loves everyone and everything, and in fact, because of that, he's easily distracted, but he's full of kisses. He loves children, he loves other dogs. We even tested him with cats.
And he's really gentle with treats.
And he's very gentle with treats and very motivated by them. He will do anything in the world for a hot dog, as you can see. He is going to make an outstanding companion for anyone in any living situation. He's just such a gentle sweetheart. This is as plug and play as it gets.
Like a teddy bear.
Yeah. This little teddy bear's name is Lothario. He's in need of a home at the Baldwin Park Shelter.